double three hustle. Today we did two patterns. We did a whip with a double turn, and we did our Las Vegas. So we'll start with our whip.
So our goal is to throw out and go into a right-left hand whip. So we go and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one. So I'm doing from the throw out, I open my body, which opens her body at the same time. This is act as a prep. While I'm doing from here, for my two, I'm bringing her body forward and rotating her to her left. Two, three, I bring my feet together, she's continuing turning. Hand on the back for and one, two, three, and one.
Yep. So followers, we'll go over our footwork. So we're prepping open here, and one, we want to make a consistent turn all the way on the slot. Two, three, and one, two, three, and one. Our arms are going to come up and open like a rainbow when we feel his hand on our back and not sooner. The reason we don't do it sooner is we don't want to hit him in the face. And ha, right? Okay, so, and they want to go straight up and then out and over, so we are sure not to hit our leader. We want to make sure, very importantly, A, that we continue our momentum down line until we're told to stop moving, and that we continue spinning until we're told to stop spinning. So that's the key here. And one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one. This pattern only works if we keep moving, and we want to stay consistent so our leader knows when our back is going to be available.
Yep.
Yep. Okay, cool. Next, we're going to do our Las Vegas.
We're going to do New York first, face this way. So we got, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, and two, three, and one.
Yeah.
So make sure we're doing New York first, but and we're changing hands. And one, two, three, and one. Change, hand, and one. Here, I'm already offering my left hand. Two, three, my feet are together, and one. This end one, I'm shifting my body towards your follower, make it easier for she can kick.
Kick or tap, it's up to you followers.
I move her on and step two, three, and one.
And we can either spin out or just roll out or underarm turn out, up to you guys. So followers, important things here. And one, two, three. We should both be facing this direction on three. We're going to step in place, and we're going to kick, we're going to tap for one. Here we're going to step and, so we're syncopating, two, three, and one. It's important that we step in place. I saw some followers stepping back this way. So leaders, you have to make sure that you're not letting her momentum continue down line. You want to make sure that she stops here so she can step in place and then kick forward. And we want to have our arms nice and straight if possible. This is our pretty hustle look, so we want to have our pretty hustle arms. So ideally when we do this, okay, so again, one more time. It's going to look like this. And one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one. Two, three, and one, and two, three, and one. And that's